I'm, you're going to stump me on what's my favorite song. Of mine? No, I refuse to have a favorite. I feel more democratic about it all. So they're all my little babies, and I have to treat them equally.
Aww.
Maybe my favorite song is the one I'm singing at the moment. That would be a better answer than what I gave you, isn't it? I have to work on that now. This, FYI, is the oldest song of mine that I can currently perform. When I was a kid, I had the good fortune to spend a number of summers at a summer camp in Algonquin Park in Ontario. We thought of it as wilderness. The Aboriginal people who lived there did not. But before, there weren't very many of them around when I was there, but there were some. I have this, the camp was all about canoeing, and I have this memory of being, coming across the lake. We got our three canoes, and the kids and the counselors, etc., paddling along, and you could see this something flashing way in the distance at the other, coming toward us across the lake, and it was an older indigenous guy in a kayak. The kayak's not native to that region, but the flash was from the blades of his two paddles as they turned, as he's paddling. It was very interesting. He stopped and said hi and carried on his way. But all that range of experiences, and in particular the landscape and being in it, informed my life hugely. And when I think of the word nature to this day, what I picture is that Precambrian shield country, all the rocks and lakes and evergreens. And the song comes out of that stuff. My canoe lies on the water. Evening holds the bones of day. The sun, like gold dust, slips away. One by one, antique stars herald the arrival of their pale protectress moon. Ragged branches vibrate, strummed by winds from over the hill. Singing tales of ancient days. Far and silent lightning stirs the cauldron of the sky. I turn my bow toward the shore. Thank you. Back in July in Maui, and it's become